I'm Lauren Simpkins here on SYL Sports News at Langston Hughes High School with
Landers Nava.
Congrats to that 41-point game last week. You're moments away from signing with Virginia Tech. How do you feel right now?
I mean, I feel good. I'm more comfortable than I was before in the other situation that I was put in. And I feel comfortable.
Congrats to you. Congrats to you. And I understand earlier this semester you decommitted from Georgia. A lot of people are just like, what happened? You know, what made that happen? And why was Virginia Tech your next choice?
I mean, it's a better fit, the coaching staff, the situation I'm going to be put in to get put into the NBA. That's where I want to be, so that's a better situation to be put in as well.
Okay, thank you. Have a nice day. You lose. Why should people snooze on you?
I mean, I bring different aspects to the game that most people don't have, and I can shoot real well.
Okay, that's good. Remember, folks, snooze.